tell you jokes that my kids tell me.
I'm going to tell you a joke that made me
die
as a child.
I'm going to tell you now. Okay, okay, what do you call a fake noodle?
A fake noodle.
An impasta.
No, that's stupid, man.
My kid, my son laughed.
I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do an impression. I'm gonna do an impression. And what's this? Jesus trying to catch Smarties. You don't get it?
I don't get it. I'm a Muslim, bruh.
Cross. He was on the cross. Holes. Oh, Smarties.
That's hardcore, dude.
It's hardcore, but I mean, that's a joke. Nothing. Is that a hardcore joke?
No, we're good. We're good.
Is that a hardcore joke?
No, we're good. I'm feeling good because you're not breaking me. You laughed. You laughed.
It's not because of anything that you said.
That counts. That counts.
I'm laughing because you're awkward.
Okay. Counts. Okay. Okay, another kid's joke. Okay, so there's two guys. One called Trouble. The other one called None Your Business. They're playing hide and seek, right? Mm. So, Trouble goes to hide, right? So None Your Business looks on this police car and the policeman says, like, well, what are you doing? And he says, I'm looking for trouble. And he said, what's your name? And he says, None of Your Business.
Yes. I think the thing you should be concerned about is that...
killed also, bruh.
Wait, what you should be concerned about is that there are people walking our streets called None of Your Business. Damn! You see what I mean? You guys just... For me,
the issue is you guys are getting us in the with the subtle.
Do you understand? You can't just like walk around the street. What's your name?
But he didn't know that he got me, so like that doesn't count. You didn't know that you got me.
I knew very well
laughing.
That I got you.
Okay.
Because I was.
Now you tell me your joke now.
Because
I got one that's gonna get you, bro.
You keep promising.
This one, if it doesn't get you.
I don't have these jokes.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. Go.
Okay. Knock knock.
Who's there?
Marsha.
Marsha who?
Marsha Push.
Yeah, I know. You're going, you're Marsha. It's weird because I can...
Bruh, I thought that would get you.
You know sometimes...
All these people are laughing here.
Yeah, these people...
I give up, bruh. I got nothing else.
No. Wait, listen. This is the thing. You see what happened with that joke? You know when... I saw that joke coming from
okay,
a mile.
Okay,
like, you know, you're like, that joke is about to off-ramp. No. Okay, let me think of a joke. I'm gonna tell you something that I think is crazy. And if you don't, like, if it's you're funny, it's funny.
Okay, this one. This is for the married people out there. What's the difference between in-laws and outlaws?
Okay.
Outlaws are wanted.
That's a good joke.
That's a good joke.
That's a good joke.
So that's actually a good joke. That counts as a laugh. Do you mean that for real? It's not my joke.
No, it's not a laugh. You know when it's technical. What's the difference between in-laws and outlaws?
Outlaws are wanted.
That's a cold joke.
It is cold.
It's a colder joke than the Smarties.
And I didn't get you on the Marsha Push.
No, you didn't.
You know,
because if you had said your mass, then I'm like, oh, okay, cool. But then you Marsha Push, then I'm trying to figure out Marsha Push. What is
Marsha
it?
Marsha Push.
Yeah, I know. I got that.
Marsha
like,
Push.
Why don't you just say
Yo Marsha Push?
Yeah, why don't you
which
just
is
say
how that? I feel genuinely inside.
You know, oh shit. When I was in school, I'll tell you a crazy story.
Okay.
I lived next to a mosque. And then the one time my friend was like, we should come to mosque. The thing that stopped me from going to mosque, because I like was that a lot of my friends had said that their shoes were stolen.
Yes.
When they take off their shoes.
Yes.
And I was like, I could have gone to mosque like it is a car. But
because you got sneaks, bruh.
Yes, because I had sneakers. Then I'm like, why would I risk my Jordans being at mosque being stolen? Then I
go to mosque with either champals, which is the Indian that wooden, like the most basic sandals ever.
Yes.
You know, with like a slight film of athlete's foot on it. Right? Or you must go with that gypsies that you have from when you're lighting with the colored laces. Then you say.
Yeah, so that's the only thing that stopped me from going to mosque. Nothing else. It was just like, come hang out with us in mosque. Yeah, but you guys take shoes there.
They do.
They take shoes there.
Where's Barry Hilton when you need him?
Oh, that's cold. Where's Barry Hilton when you need him? He's in PE.
That was funny. I know you knew that was funny. But
that was going to implicate me in other things.
My cousin. It's over now. It's over. I think that also works.